For I dipped into the future far as human eye could see, saw the vision of the world and all the wonders that could be. Saw the heavens filled with commerce and the argosies of magic sails, the pilots of the purple twilight dropping down with costly bales. Heard the heavens filled with shouting and the rain the ghastly dew, and the nation's airy navies grappling the central blue. Far along the worldwide whisper of the south wind rushing warm, with the standards of the people plunging through the thunderstorm. Till the war drums drum no longer and the battle flags were furled in the Parliament of Man, the Federation of the World. Make friends with people, let everyone know. People are people, anywhere they may go. Over the skyline, far over the sea, if all that band together in the mightiest crusade, no idle doubts assail us if determination's wage towards a morning dawning on a new enlightened age, to recreate another world, a world with all its sons, no longer need to tremble at the sound of angry guns, no terror with its grim alarm, no fear tomorrow weighs, no evil power from anywhere to trample on our days. If future generations would believe the right to seek, strengthen it for you, for the survival of the weak. We can all reach the summit, we can all storm the towers of our one world's congregation, and when that day is ours, we'll walk into the uplands, the shadows far away, and there we'll see the sunrise on another Easter day. A neighboring society, when the frontiers disappear, when the standard is unfurled. The Federation!